Hello friends, let's try this 36.6 double-sided screen. Okay, let's charge connect. Let's show the whole thing. See, we use the inclined design. So you can see, we can just sit here, can just see this. No need to bend it to see the screen. And when it can outcome to the Android system, so it can play the video. So the two screens show the same thing. See, and also it has a HDMI input, so it can use it as a monitor. Let's try the HDMI. So we are connected this icon HDMI in. Then we were input by other player board. Tap into a game. Okay, so it will show anything in the player board showed. It will, this side will be showed the same too. OK， 去把那个24寸的拿来跟它对比一下，快点，24跟19的拿过来对比一下，尺寸，快快快 ！And then we will also put the 24-inch and the 19-inch to compare. So this is pretty good for this big size double-sided screen. 放到后面去。 So this is 19-inch one, 那个放后面, and this is 24-inch one. See, this is pretty big. Okay.